we'll discuss the shortest and longest distances. Consider the circle equation here, x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. You know that this center is minus g comma minus f. Now let us consider a point P here outside x1 comma y1. If you draw a straight line through the center of the circle, so it will meet the circle in two points A and B. Now PA is called the shortest distance and PB is called the longest distance. So PA is called shortest distance and PB is called longest distance. Now you observe very clearly, this is shortest distance means PA. We know that this is R and this is nothing but CP. So PA is nothing but CP minus R. Whereas this is PB, this is equal to CP plus R. Now multiply these two, PA dot PB is equal to CP minus R into CP plus R. We know that A minus B into A plus B is nothing but A square minus B square. So this is CP square minus R square. According to our earlier notation, CP square minus R square is nothing but power of the point S11. So PA dot PB is equal to S11.